Good morning from rainy Medjugorje. It started this night, the rain, and it was very strong around 1-2 hours ago, and it's calmed down now. And let's get into town and see what's going on. You see Cross Mountain over there in the clouds. It's between 8 and 9 o'clock, and you see we have now light rain, but I want to show you the morning tour of Medjugorje, even if it's raining. And please write me from where you are watching. I love to hear that, to see a bit where you are watching, yeah? And give a like, subscribe to the channel, share the videos. You can also do a donation. You find that in the description of the channel or in the description of the video, yeah? That helps me to get a better technique, you know, like microphones, stuff, camera. But as you feel from the heart, you know? No obligation. And here we go. Let's go into town and see what's going on in Medjugorje on this 1st of April 2023, a new month. Has started. Morning. And you see we have wind as well. It's a very, very rainy day and windy day, but now it's slight rain only. And a building reconstructing here. And you see there are buses. Palm Sunday is coming. So you see how many pilgrims, you see the foretaste of these two buses here. Pilgrims are coming down. And you hear the wind. Let's get closer to St. James Church and check what's going on over there. And you got the palms. You can buy them, they have stands. All over Medjugorje, where you can buy the palms, the palm waver, so how do you say that in English? And here we are, the bus, and St. James Church in the morning here. Do beautiful as always, Our Lady beyond all words. No, isn't that beautiful here? And at 9 o'clock there's the German Mass. Good morning. Morning! I will pray for you here in Medjugorje, and please pray for me. God bless you all from Medjugorje on the 1st of April 2023. Have a joyful, beautiful day.